Hello YouTube, it's Emac2299. Just want to make this video real quick towards you. That dev team are again proud to present the official jailbreak of new iPhone 3GS. Yes, they have done it. Last night they just announced it, the official jailbreak of iPhone 3GS, through which you will be able to use Winterboard and all other options available in Cydia. I'm just going to be doing it right now. Just want to make sure, just want to give it to you a look that this is an iPhone 3GS, the new one. That's the easiest possible way to check it. There we go. Okay, and the program through which you will be jailbreaking it is going to be REDSNOW 0.8 version. I'm going to give you the download link in my video description, which will be on your right. Just download it and run it through your computers. I'm going to use Windows Vista today. Here it is, just double click on it. I'm going to go through very quick here. It's pretty much the same as we did it in the 3G jailbreak with REDSNOW. Run it, and this video is instruction is going to come up. Just want to make sure it's REDSNOW 0.8. There we go. And then you have to browse the file. Browse it and provide it with iPhone 3.0, iPhone 3GS 3.0 firmware file. I'm going to give you this file too in my link description. Just double click on it. It is going to say processing firmware and IPSDW successfully identified. Alright, go ahead, press next. And it is going to patch kernel, it's going to locate its software and going to go ahead. Now it says install Cydia and install IC. Most of the people are having problems with IC, so I would recommend not to install IC at the moment. Just install Cydia later on. You can and you will be able to install IC from Cydia. So let's do it. Let's check only Cydia. And go ahead, press next. Now it says please connect to your device in recovery mode. Disconnect your device from computer. Don't turn off the device while holding that and so on and so. So we're just going to turn it off. Here it is. Okay. I'm just turning it off. Okay. And it also says to disconnect your device from the computer, so we're going to do so. I'm going to wait up here till it disconnects and till it shuts off completely. Okay, you see that it says wait for 5 seconds after the device is fully powered down, and here it is. My device is fully powered down, there's nothing on it. Then it says while holding the home and power button, while holding down the home button, plug the USB cable into the device. Okay, we're going to do that. I'm just going to put my camera up here. Excuse me, guys. Okay. I'm going to hold down the home button and I'm going to plug in the cable right in it. Okay, I'm still holding the home until I see the cable logo and the iTunes logo. Here we go. Now I'm gonna take off my thumb away from the home button. Okay, and that's what's happening. As you can see, it is automatically doing its thing. There we go. So what I did basically was I just waited for my iPhone to shut it off completely. When it was shut off, I just held my home button and inserted the cable wire in it, and I kept on holding the home button until I saw the Apple logo and then the iTunes logo and USB cable port logo, and that's pretty much. And then leave it to REDSNOW and it will do its magic. We're just waiting for it. You need to have an internet connection too, because REDSNOW accesses internet connection to download the jailbreak data. And here we go. Now you can see it's downloading and it's doing its stuff. You will see up here it's done, and on your iPhone 3GS you will see all kinds of written descriptions, files. Just want to keep you and give you a heads up that this 0.8 version of REDSNOW will enable you to use Winterboard in iPhone 3GS. Earlier people tried to jailbreak it with Purple Rain, but that was a beta version, and they were trying to install Winterboard, but that did not help. So from this, once you get it done completely, you will be able to use Winterboard with its full form. And definitely once it's jailbroken, you can unlock it too with other GSM networks. Just add on that source, UltraSnow. I'm going to provide you that UltraSnow link too in my link description. Okay, just going to wait for some more time. Okay, I think it's pretty much done. And when it's done, it will appear as jailbroken. That's the new iPhone 3GS. Okay, it's doing its thing. I see the Apple logo. Since this iPhone 3GS has a greater memory, has a higher memory than the regular iPhone 3G, so it turns on and turns off very quick, very fast. And here we go, I'm gonna open it. And boys and girls, boys and girls, here we are. Cydia, that's what we were waiting for. And I'm just gonna repeat it one more time, that this jailbreak throw 0.08 that was released by the dev team yesterday, and a huge thanks to them that they have been working very hard on it, and finally they released it. And here it is, we have successfully jailbroken our new iPhone 3GS with this 0.8 REDSNOW. So thank you for watching, boys and girls, and please rate, comment and subscribe.